incredibly low-budget movie show. As in, the show is low-budget, but not necessarily the movie.
This week, we're talking about Big Hero 6, but before we get there, let's introduce our non-paid help of the week.
Yes, we are very, very lucky to have the extremely shiny, very delectable Dim Sum Dolly and Go 90FM DJ, Denise Tan!
More theater people on the show because it's just amazing. How talented.
Very good. Oh, never mind. I've always wanted to be a man. So Denise, I hear you are the brand new Dim Sum Dollies. How exciting! Plus, you have your very first show at the Esplanade from the 11th to the 23rd of December. Tell us all about it, please.
Okay, well, we've been working really, really hard. Actually, we're rehearsing.
Do you serve dim sum?
No, we're called the Dim Sum Dollies.
Who serve dim sum?
No, we don't serve dim sum, but we're called dim sum because there's three of us.
And you serve dim sum after the show?
No, we share little pieces of our heart, you know,
dancing. Which are shaped like dim sum.
No, and so we sing and we dance and we perform on,
you
know, stage. It's a cabaret.
Serve dim sum?
No. But it's a good idea. Maybe we can try it some other time.
Do you serve doilies?
Yes.
I hear you host the lunchtime jukebox on Gold 90FM.
10 a.m. to 2 p.m.
All about it.
Okay, well,
Speaking of lunch, is it true you used to be large?
Yeah, about 17 kg heavier.
Oh. Mm-hmm. So is that like TV fat or theater fat? Because there are a lot of fat people in theater.
Well, didn't you get your start in theater, Finn?
No.
Yes, I'm quite,
no, sorry.
How do you do both theater and TV and radio all at the same time?
Caffeine, a lot of it.
So this is a normal-sized girl, right? When you were fat, were you this fat? Or this fat? Just stop me. Oh. Say when, this fat?
It's okay, Finn. Yeesh. Having a flashback to your childhood, right? You were heavy, right?
It's okay.
Just let it out.
Hey, as an actress, you must play all sorts of different parts. Tell me more about that.
Okay, well, currently I'm playing a whole bunch of different
parts. Well, have you played a bird?
Actually, a whole range of birds. I played a raven. I played a chicken.
Have you played a horse?
Yay! Yes.
Pig.
Stop with the fat jokes already. But actually, yes, I played a pig.
Well, have you played a robot?
Negative.
Well, congratulations, Denise Tan, for today is your lucky day.
No, but you said that
you shall transform into a robot before our very eyes. But don't forget to flip first, thank you.
I've had it!
I think he meant the sign.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I am an actress and I take direction very well.
Now it's time for a segment we like to call Watch,
Don't Watch,
where we tell you to watch, don't watch in 40 seconds.
We'll both have two rounds of 10 second reviews involving this, our trusty recorder. And our time starts now!
Why I love Baymax! I mean, he's so great! Story. It's a typical Pixar film. It's all about the story, and I think that's so important. It's heartwarming, it's all... Even if you can see something...
I think the story is something that we've seen time and time and time over again. It really is an amalgamation of all these different films, and it kind of feels like it's got no heart. It's a little cynical, I think.
Heart, I saw complete heart in Baymax. I mean, look at him, he's so cuddly. He looks like a Michelin man or a marshmallow man. And this is really important. It's something that both Adam...
I thought that it's just great to see Asian faces on screen. Yes, I know they're animated, but look at it this way, kids. It's basically the only time you look like Daniel Petty. Okay, verdict.
Verdict?
Watch! Yay! Okay, you know what we should do? Let's not tell Denise we've used this.
No.
now we shall see just how talented Denise Tan is dressed as a robot. Let's start with River Dance. But can you cha-cha? Burlesque. Ballet.
What boy? What boy?
With dim sum dollies without trolleys, and we're sure to cheer you up with our chirpy smiles and perky gums. A cup of tea with a piece of meat.
That robot outfit makes you look fat.
Hey, Pim. That duct tape makes you look fat.
Well, now that that business is settled, tell us more about the show.
Oh, okay. So, as I was saying, the Dim Sum Dollies, we're going to be performing at the Esplanade Theatre. It's called The History of Singapore, Part 2, The Growing Up Year.